I got to play with Doc Watson a long time ago. And he enjoyed it then, and generally when we have a I have a chance to play with or around Doc, I'll bring this thing up because it's likely to draw sucker him into playing along. And I had been working in Asheville, and I got a call from a few, this is some years ago, and I got a call from a publisher who wanted me to come down to a photography studio and have my portrait made so that they could make me the cover boy of American Airlines in-flight magazine. So I rushed down there. They told me to bring my favorite guitar, which I couldn't do because it had been destroyed by American Airlines somewhere along the line. Actually, just pick your airline, you know. The only ones that I regretted, that I begrudged them were the ones at the automated baggage system in Concourse B at the new Denver airport. They could have done something about that. The other ones, I wouldn't treat a guitar any better than they do. Actually, I don't. Sorry. I can't stop staring at it. What have I done to you? I know a lot. Anyhow, so I rushed down to the studio and I walked in, and there were two other guitar players across the room, big room, sitting in front of a scrim with a bunch of lights and umbrella flashes and things waiting. And I thought, what are these assholes, doing here? Sorry, I forget where I am. I thought there were four walls and a ceiling. You can say things there that you can't say outdoors in front of a swing set, you know? Better watch it. Sorry, kids. So I walked over there, and it was. It was Doc Watson and Chet Atkins, each of whom had been called and told that he would be the cover boy of American Airlines in flight. So, what are you going to do? And they all brought their favorite, unfavorite guitars. And knowing that Doc liked this thing, we played it for a while, and Chet said, what is that? And I said, well, John Fahey wrote it. He has the copyright on it, but when I asked him about it, he said he stole it. He's from Sam McGee. And Chet said, I knew Sam McGee, and he didn't write anything like that. So this is a new tune of mine that I'd like to play for you tonight. That's why I go through it so often.